A house is not a house until you find strangers living inside your walls, said no one ever. Because wouldn't that just be creepy? To tap into that creepiness, Hollywood went ahead and released many movies that feature strangers living inside walls, busy creeping up on people who live in the house, spying on them, and eating up all their food. While these stories send chills down our spine, at least we're assured that these stories are all fictional. Or are they? Well, what you're about to hear will definitely make you want to knock your walls. What kind of a house do you imagine when you think of strangers living inside walls? I don't know about you, but I pretty much imagine an old antique house with tons of hidden passages and secret compartments. You would never imagine a modern compact construction to accommodate hidden walls, secret compartments, and hidden passages, simply because times have changed. All in all, in the olden days, it was common for houses to feature secret passages and compartments which were used as wine cellars, safe room, and some even housed outlaws trying to escape authorities. Today, things are different. Modern construction has paved the way for people looking to invest in smart homes. Today, it's all about efficiency, time management, and affordability. Big homes require more work, more cleaning, more maintenance. In the fast-paced world we live in today, there's just no time for that. Although people still construct secret passages today, it isn't as popular as it was years ago. Think of walk-in closets. These are the closest we get to secret compartments. Coming back to our story, meet two unidentified boys who were busy horsing around in their house, which was built in the early 2000s. While playing around, they accidentally knocked loose a bookshelf that exposed a secret staircase. Thinking they had uncovered something, the boys, presumably along with their parents, started climbing down the rusted spiral staircase that led to a wall. But halfway down, they noticed a crawl space. With hearts pounding in their throats, the boys crawled through the space only to make a terrifying discovery. Someone had been staying in the crawl space. That someone was actually living inside their walls for God knows how long with tons of small objects. The boys found some uneaten food, a banana peel, a small elephant, an unidentified key, and a handful of creepy dolls with soulless eyes. Why anyone would want to live secretly inside walls with creepy dolls is beyond me. Because there was some uneaten food left behind, the police, who are still looking for the stranger, suspect that the stranger came in and left as they pleased. Apart from the food, they also found a small pile of clothes around where the stranger supposedly slept. Remember when we told you earlier that strangers who live in walls spy on people who live in the house and eat their food? Well, that was the case here too, because the stranger apparently ate one of the boys' candy. How did they know? Well, that particular candy was scattered around the secret room. It only made sense, then, that while the family slept, the stranger crept out to help themselves to candies and food. Can you imagine what it would be like if someone lived inside the walls of your house? How would you react? Let us know in the comments below. Don't forget to share this video with your friends and check out JoJo Stories for more jaw-dropping content we're sure you'll enjoy.